You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Oxygen. Oxygen. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Oxygen. Oxygen. silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Oxygen. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. 30 seconds. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Seconds. Disguising the flavor of unsavory meat with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices. Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
This is alarm. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank. Seconds. Seconds. Thank you. 30 seconds. Oxygen. Scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds. Integrating new PDA data. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Oxygen. Thank you. passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Integrating new PDA data. Seconds. New blueprint acquired. Oxygen. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds. Blueprint acquired. Seconds. Mm-hmm. passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. New blueprint acquired. Seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds. Calorie intake recommended. Thank you. blueprint acquired.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency seaglide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Vital signs stabilizing. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. New blueprint acquired. Seek fluid intake.
Land re-recorded. Distress call.
This is Officer Keenan, Light Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA. The seaglide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Vital signs stabilizing.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours. Is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels. New blueprint acquired. The builder, too, is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions. Bleach is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water. Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
Land re-recorded. Distress call.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. 6 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.